30 mile blood. Within Ashkenazi and Sephardi, it's Persian and beautiful and white. And what that does is have no problem in it, or at least to where I'm one of the only Ashkenazis in the whole room. Because Ashkenazi overpowers all else all the time. Because there's nothing out of control, there's no blood. I was born in that, and that's why I think so.
Thank you. Catch the drift of what I'm saying, give away.